The wall behind me is empty. The wall that once stood by a great man, as we all know and love as Ainsley. Whatever his last name is. Now, I have here Ainsley's diary. His last words. And I know it's unethical for me to go through it. But I need to know, where was his mind? Where was his soul placed before he ceased to exist? Now, it's all written in Bhutanese up until the very last page. So I assume that it was meant for me.
Try not to laugh. Instagram edition.
Let's go through these links together. I know that's what Ainsley would have wanted. Ainsley just wanted me to watch memes.
What is this shit?
I am so fucking shit at these. Okay, let me do it again. The next one.
Let's get straight into the meme.
Hello, I'd like to speak with a Mr. Snotball. First name, Yura.
Yura Snotball?
What? How dare you?
This person just spoke to me in a sexually harassing way.
That's disgusting. I think I do her voice pretty good.
Humongous what?
Humongous what?
Humongous what?
Humongous what?
Jail. Disgusting.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Scares here?
It's scares here. Today we have a lot of news.
No.
It's gonna be a double upload.
No, fucking hell.
I called it and still it gets me.
A huge YouTuber.
You just gotta do Kermit and somehow it's the same.
And today we have some pretty big news today.
The first round table. This guy's around 100,000 subscribers. He made a video today legitimately talking about his suicidal thoughts. And in the beginning of the video, he says that he made this video just to be...
What the fuck am I doing? Jesus Christ.
Alright, next video.
Hey guys.
Oh, it's fucking hell! Stop! No! 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 It's done. All right, the meme's old now. Okay, you've ruined it. Okay.
I think you'd be more comfortable over at that place.
Weenie Hut Juniors. Are you saying I belong at Weenie Hut Juniors?
Oh no. Sorry, I was actually pointing to the place next to it.
Super Weenie Hut Juniors.
Yes. Unless you think you're tough enough to fight me.
That's a good point. From now on, guys, I'm just going to make toy unboxing channels, family-friendly content. This is big news. I was gonna wait with this big news, but I'm launching a toy unboxing channel together with Jacksepticeye. It's gonna be called What's in the Jack-a-Box? And we're going to unbox adult diapers.
At first glance, taking this tomato down through these spinning fan blades may seem impossible.
It's a tomato.
But I'm here to show you it's not.
Oh. Wait, what the someone got hurt and I didn't laugh? Ainsley's death has really taken a toll on me, guys.
Yo guys, what's up? It's Jacob.
Shut the fuck up. I will fucking laser you with alien fucking eyes and explode.
Where is that Kanye
Yo guys,
clip
what's
from?
Up? It's Jacob.
Shut the fuck up. I will fucking laser you with alien fucking eyes and explode.
What the fuck kind of comment is that? What the fuck is this? Why is that dog eating broccoli? I'm so fucking bad at this. Ainsley knew my weakness. Retarded pugs.
Hey, I'm Raylene, and I'm here to instruct you on how to give a really good blowjob.
Okay. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. I mean, I want that. What? What the fuck am I watching? What the fuck is wrong with Ainsley? What the fuck is those videos? How do you even put those two together? Oh, whoa! Ainsley did not die for this.
Come back. Come back, damn it!
Oh shit! Oh shit! That was real fucking close. Ah, motherfucking hole shit. Great, that's bended now. That's fucking great. That's just awesome. Fuck. God damn it. Squeeze my finger.
Whoa, I'm falling. So I'm taking my time on my ride.
That's perfect. I will never be able to hear that song again and not think about this. Thank you very much. I need some good memes, Ainsley. Okay. Gimme some decent shit. That's gotta be so gross for your penis. I'm sorry, am I the only one thinking this? Running your fucking dick on that type of floor? Like, do you want fucking warts on your penis? Go right ahead. No, 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 we can't do that shit, Ainsley. What the fuck? No Nazi shit, Ainsley. I told him that. I told him that many. Let's watch again. Why would it just randomly do that?
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Got me. Who made this? Who made this? You think this is some kind of joke? Ainsley's not a Nazi. Disgusting.
Disgusting!
Wait a minute. Ainsley's diary. It's dated 1942. No. Ainsley was a Nazi spy all along. But he was my Nazi spy, damn it. He was my best friend. And I killed him. What's this? A final note. Felix, I'm glad I met you.
I haven't had a friend like you since, Adolf. For years I was trapped in this cardboard body and it's hard to make friends. I was oppressed. Then one day on Tumblr I found you. You looked so pathetic and lonely uploading your shitty videos to the internet, that I knew we would be friends. You let me into your house. You put me into your videos. We were best friends. We are best friends. I just know that we will be best friends together, forever. I hope nothing tears us apart. Yours truly, Ainsley von Sturm-Bannführer, V.2. Felix.
Ainsley!
I have returned from the grave. Become Nazi with me.
Ainsley, you Nazi piece of shit! Fuck you! I'll kill you once, I'll kill you again.
Don't do this.
Burn in hell, you piece of Nazi shit.
Please, stop.
Fucking piece of shit.
No.
What you fucking get?
Nine.
Burn!
Nine.
Die!
Nine.
He was too young to die.
Not kidding. So if you don't want to spend any money in the game, you 100% don't have to. That's the thing that everyone keeps complaining about when we made Legend of the Brofist. Be like, yeah, it's a cool game.
It hurts here. It's like holding in a sneeze.
Breakfast!
Mmm.